protect your safe passage to the Cathedral of Hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
Prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever, but I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector, but only if you choose to.
My friend, stay a while and listen.
I will show you why the world has need of you. Ever since you drank my blood,
Thank you. is so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
This is where Mephisto found me. have come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Thank you.
source of this nightmare. Take it and set yourself free.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Lorette. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klim. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Sorry about Donan.
What's done is done. What did you learn from the Eye?
Lilith tried to trap me. Before that, I saw her cross a great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut is the reason we've made it this far.
Gave everything, his home, his son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait, I've read of such a wolf. No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the Soulstone.
Yes, a wise ploy. And you can leave the stone with me. I will ensure that Lilith never troubles your world again. You return home. I remain in hell. All as it should be.
Really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone, get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us, and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nayrel. I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
Down. I must end it.
I'll find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Brutal. I like it. Done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No, Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No, I understand. Where is the stone?
Nerel. She didn't come back to you?
No.
Must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Dawn in and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together, we leave together too.
Now we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, Angel and Demon, Father and Mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nerel avoid the fate of Rathma. and everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us?
Not while I'm in town.
No. It will take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel too. Come on. Will this never end?
Hey, Yosef.
What do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skarsgård. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donan's estate.
You can take what's left.
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast, strode right past where you stand. About the scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
No sign of her. But that letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
Thank you.
thought the ale in Giacol was strong, but the stuff here?
They marched off with Father Inarius and Reverend Mother Prava to wage war against Lilith. Probably good for you they're not around. I've heard rumors that the cathedral has branded you a heretic. Don't worry, though. I won't give you any trouble. Yes? Even though Father Inarius is gone, his power lingers here. This will always be a blessed place. In fact, his sacrifice has only made the pilgrims more devout.
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful. Another time, Ben.
Best armor in the peaks.
Father Inarius sacrificed himself to defeat Lilith, to save us all from damnation. Will he return? That depends. If you continue indulging in sin, or stay true to the light.
Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns.
Father Inarius, glory to you. We are not worthy of your sacrifice.
Please come back to us, Father. We cannot face the darkness on our own.
Sad footsteps.
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. Gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next, to face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know he'll want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you, too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.